Just going to go through the process of putting on the sticky lens guards for the Insta360 X3. I was using it without the lens guards, and I wound up scratching the lens, and it cost me over $120 to have it repaired. It took about 2 weeks, 3 weeks. So I'm going to go over the process of putting them on. So the first thing, here are the instructions. It's a QR code right there. Scan the QR code with my phone, and then the video, please.
Now, let's show you how to install the X3 sticky lens guards. Before installing, it's important to distinguish the front and back lens guards. The edge of the lens guards marked front is thinner, and this must be installed on the inner lens. The edge of the lens guards marked back is thicker, which must be installed on the outer lens. Installation. Before installing, use the lens cleaning cloth to wipe the camera lens clean. Peel off the double-sided tape from the lens guards. Align the notch on the rim of the lens guard with the notch on the rim of the lens. Press the edge evenly and hold for 10 seconds on the top, bottom, left, and right directions of the lens guards to ensure that it has firmly adhered. Examples of incorrect installation.
And
disassembly. Using the included triangle card, insert along the edge of the lens guards, sliding around the edge to gently pry open. Changing the tape. Carefully peel off the double-sided tape on the lens guard and clean any residing residue. Using new double-sided tape, align with the notch of the lens guards and press into place. Tear off the protective film and continue using your camera.
Alright, so there we go. So they're saying that this is the front where the screen is. So this goes on the front, and the other one goes in the back. They send you a nice cloth with it. So this is fresh from the factory. And there's a little notch right there. I don't know if you can see that notch, but that notch lines right up with it. Oh. Right. Thin one is on the front screen. Okay, now I'm going to do the same thing. Wow. Back screen. Here's the notch. And they do provide extra adhesive parts. Let's turn it on. And here we go. All set. Now just check to make sure there's no marks on it. And it will be up, back up and running.